Hello and welcome to another episode of the Energon Hustlers. It's Dave and Claire.
Hello.
Claire's playing one of her favourites again tonight. What have you got?
Yeah, I've got to draw lots of cards deck. Crankcase, Sunstorm and Raider Sights. And I've got the Crankcase Stratagem, so it means that Dave can't make me scrap cards from my hand.
Whilst you've got Cranky on the board.
Yeah.
And I can't take the credit for this deck list because this was sent to me by Rogue, who's been raving about this deck.
This is
his six-gun Perceptor deck. With Fangry, so Fangry's got Parsec for bowl one. Never going to be flipping Fangry, just going to keep him in that mode. Perceptor. Obviously got my second box, so got my buy box promo from our local store Antics. Who's as nuts? So any Magic players or former Magic players that are watching, having a bot that can do a fact or fiction seems a bit silly. So here is, when you flip to this mode, reveal the top four cards of your deck. Your opponent separates these cards into two piles. Put a pile in my hand and the other under him face down. He gets plus one for each card under him. So the more
plus one attack, is it?
Yeah.
Right.
And then six gun. I'd love to have the more gun stratagem, but just do not have the stars. And it's actually quite nice. We don't have a brawn on the table. Mm. So yeah, I won the flip, didn't I?
Good.
I should go first. Right.
I feel like that's quite bad that you won the flip.
Mm.
That could pretty much decide the whole game.
Sometimes it does, doesn't it? It really does. Yeah. I'm going to flip Percy, as I like to call him.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll come out with six again. Let's go for a crankcase. So 4, 5. Nothing. That's not a good start. Ditch improvised shield and get hollow matter projector. There's been a couple of changes to Rogue's list. Notably, my piece through Tyranids are in another deck, which is why PTT is not in here. There's a couple of other cards have changed just to suit my playstyle a little bit more, but yeah, on the whole, this is his list.
Transform crankcase. Play fusion bora.
Yes. Can't believe I did no damage with a six gun though. Rubbish.
Attack, focus.
Uh-huh.
Keep that on. So,
six
PS3,
yeah. 5. Take 5. Your Bora falls off. I'll draw a card. Can I flip Perceptor? Let's put these into two piles, please. It's like playing Magic all over again.
It is. No, you never want to have any of them. I feel like I should put an action and a upgrade in each one. Possibly, don't know. There you go.
I'll get this pile to my hand.
We might.
This is part of the go. Yeah. See, if that had been Peace Through Tyranny, as per Rogue's list, it possibly would have been a hard choice, but. Okay, so I've not played anything yet, have I? So we are going to play a rapid conversion and flip Perceptor. I think, yeah, oh, we've done it now. And erratic. Ooh, how do we do that? Yeah, erratic lightning onto Fangry. And give it a space for coming in for 7. Bold 1, because you are not more size than me.
So, what does it sound like, thing?
What thing?
What's that sound?
The character's like? Armor can't go below 0.
Oh, same.
So, 4, 7, 8, pierce 2.
Doing? I don't know. What am I doing?
I don't know. You can focus one, which would have been the pep talk.
Okay, yeah, fine. Let's just do that. How many am I taking?
4, 7, 8, PS2, so blocking 3, taking 5.
5.
Now it's over to you.
Transform Sunstorm.
Mm-hmm.
Play.
Here it comes.
Mission briefing.
You love drawing cards.
I do.
Yes.
So I have 5 cards.
Yeah, so he's attacking for 11.
Might as well go at 6 gun.
You sure? Mm. Bear in mind I turn into 2 weapons if I.
Oh, yeah, you do, don't you? No, yeah, Fangry amp.
I always help you. I'm such a nice husband.
I know. Well, I do play cards with you.
Hmm.
So, 8,
11. PS3.
11,
PS3. Okay, 10. Take 10. That's a bit painful. I'm going to dump this for Hollow Matter Projector. Because whilst you have Crankcase on the board, I can't actually play count. Well, I can defeat your secret actions, but not your cards in hand. Okay, so me.
Yes.
I'm going to do precision fire, choose bot mode, that's 1 damage to each character in bot mode. And Perceptor dodges it because he's a body. And I think... I'm going to play an RR Disruptor Blade, so it gets plus 3 attack. If I don't flip a black, I scrap this card after the battle.
Uh-huh.
So coming in for 3... 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
At?
Crankcase. 9, 10. I will scrap this in a minute.
Take 6.
Okie dokie. Didn't die. To you.
Sturdy
Javelin. Oh, yep. That's a bit dirty.
Well, you know what's going to happen.
You're going to Javelin Fangry off the board, aren't you?
Might do. Transform this. Draw a card.
That deck is so your kind of deck.
It really is.
should do is just put these under his head and just down the body. I'm going for the aesthetic choice.
Do I have green cards in here? I don't really.
You do.
A little few, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. All right then. I will. Oh, it's a shame. I can't go for Fang. Oh, I want to go for Perceptor. Kind of annoying. Well, I'll go for Six-Gun. I'll ping my thingy off at Fangry.
Okay. Okay.
So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cards.
Six, five. He KO'd. This is madness. I'm going to put both onto him.
Oh, interesting.
No, we're not ready up yet, do we? Because I now have a turn with little Parsec.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to draw a card. I'm going to flip Perceptor.
Silly thing again.
Mm. Let's face it, if you were playing with him, you'd absolutely love this.
Mm.
I just love that it transforms into a telescope. So what do you transform into? A plane. Car. Telescope. But he's a scientist, that's fine. Bit great, don't you?
Sure.
And could play an action on an upgrade, can't I? So upgrade. Just gonna hollow matter projector. Action will be a secret.
Mm.
And we're gonna come in and we're just gonna kill Cranky, I think. So 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, pierce 4, bold 1. 1, 2, bold 1, 2 for all white, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, pierce 5.
Here is
the bone. I think I had to. The only thing is I'm about to lose. What I should have possibly done actually in retrospect is put this here. And the pierce gun on him just to confirm the kill on Crankcase. I got excited. What are you doing, chucking my stuff on the floor?
No, I was just chucking the camera on the floor,
that's fine.
Right.
Ready
reset
up?
Then.
Yeah.
Sure. You just want to make it so I do thingy, don't you? It's not that useful right now. Okay. Do the fusion borer.
Let's get that card.
I have to do Parsec. Right, actually, what am I doing? Putting that down.
I don't know.
Do you mind if I just take it back? That's fine, I won't. That's fine, I'll just do it.
Well, he's dead.
Yeah. I should have focused.
If I hadn't made a massive faux pas misplay with putting this here.
I've made a massive faux pas as well, didn't
yeah,
I?
Yeah. So, okay. Massive what, sorry?
Slip up.
Oh, okay. I thought he said someone else. I'll hold the line. It does nothing. Let's KO him. Draw a card.
Good thing is Perceptor has to attack him. That's the only good thing.
Grenade launcher. Supporting fire. Choose one of your characters. It gets plus one until the end of the turn and can attack untap characters. Thanks, Rogue. That's your little bit of tech there. Right. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 12 into Sunstorm. 13, pierce, 2.
Down.
Mm.
That really hurts. Feel like I may need some padding.
Get the pudding out.
Yeah, get some pudding quick.
I totally underestimated supporting fire as a card. Like now I play this deck a few times against Aiden. Like supporting fire is really good.
Yeah, I had it in my draft, you know, when we did
sealed,
that draft,
yeah,
my
yeah.
sealed deck. And,
it's great artwork as well.
I played it very much, but it was obviously very good.
It's good. Okay. So, that goes Perceptor, Offal's Grenade Launcher.
Okay, well, play some pudding.
Mm-hmm. So you didn't want a little bit of pudding, you wanted loads.
Dear, I love more pudding. Okay. Try and attack.
How much more? 1, 2, 3, 4 I think that supporting fire might have won me the game.
Yes, probably.
Reset from
there. Oh, looking good. I've done you 2 damage.
I'm going to play Espionage and say blue. Crap, a war of attrition. Nice like that. Let me just stay in this mode.
Are we supposed to reset?
Yes.
Okay.
7 at Sunstorm. 8, 9, 10 Good start for you.
One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7
I'm attacking for 10, so you take 3. That's unfortunate.
For you.
No, for you, because you're dead.
Oh, why did I think you had 15?
Don't know. Is that a funny typeface?
So, let me check that I've done it right. Mm-hmm. 7. I'm hoping I've got it wrong. Sorry, I'm turning 7.
I'm swinging for 10.
So take 3.
Yes. You can count it up many times.
That's a shame. Okay. Right.
Let's over to Big Bad Sights. Yeah, without the supporting fire, I think it would have been different. Yeah. Massively.
Sure. Okay. It's not happening.
It's like the worst weapon. He's got this, yeah?
You're in trouble.
Okay, I'll take one.
You're on my sights.
Yeah, don't forget you can focus one.
Oh, yeah. I think I'll be getting rid of that one.
Yes.
Not that it makes much difference, but is there any point in having bold in this deck?
No.
Apart from the Pierce, I suppose.
And to flip more greens, but it's normally swapped out for a green card. So 3 Pierce, 1, 2, 1.
Oh dear.
And we're ready. Just because it offends me that you played that card, I'm going to respect it. I can't do that because I'm already playing action. My hand's a bit terrible, to be fair. So I'm just going to come in for 7.
Yeah, I'm sure it doesn't really matter.
8, 9, 10.
Oh, he gets to focus.
He does.
Yeah.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Supporting fire. That was a good one.
Goodbye.
That was a good one. Alright. We shall see in a second. Game 2. And we're back. Do you want to go first or second?
I think I'll go first this time.
Mm-hmm.
Draw. Transform crankcase.
Mm-hmm.
I can't play a card, can I?
You cannot.
Mm.
Them's the rules of the game.
Okay. I'll go in at Perceptor.
Why not? He's a bit silly, isn't he?
Not that. Should I? They all got a hard in. No, I don't really want it. Yeah, that's fine. Focus. Okay, that.
Mm-hmm. Oh, is it damage?
Hmm.
Want to take one? Take one bashing shield.
Better than out.
Not massively. I'll draw a card. I'll flip. Perceptor. My one card is going to be a force field here.
Is this first time you played this deck?
Second.
Right.
I got ruined by Sky Shadow, but it was very close.
Mm-hmm.
Because Aiden, if he wants to win a game, he just plays Sky Shadow. yeah, I'm going to come in here for 4.
Focus. Okay,
God, what a terrible attack flip. 5.
Take 2.
Mm. Yeah. Get a hold of matter. So to you.
I will transform this to draw a card.
Mm-hmm.
I'll play Armed Hovercraft. Do one to each enemy.
Yes.
And I'll vaporize your force field.
Bully.
Yeah. okay. Tap of crankcase. 4, 5. 5.
Take 4. Go 2. 5. Go to me.
Mhm. Oh, hang on. Sorry. Here's a melee thingy. You won't take the 1 damage.
If you played it the other way around.
Do it before the thing.
Yeah, and then,
did I do that? No. I can't remember what I did. But anyway,
I think, I'll do it the other way around. As long as you didn't draw the arm hovercraft off the card you drew.
No.
So, as long as you already had that in hand.
No, I'll do something.
Yeah, I'm nice.
Okay. Oh, God.
Cheating. What's the face? have I drawn a card? I have drawn a card. I'm going to flip Perceptor.
Into microscope mode.
Into microscope mode. You can microscopically look at the top four cards of my deck. It's really horrible. Like, really horrible. Like, it's just so reminiscent of playing Magic. There's no surprise Dan Arnold, who won the Energon Invitational last year, designed it, and he's also a former Magic player, so. Pretty good. So, haven't played anything yet. I'm just going to play a Fusion Boar onto the Fangry Bat. He will come in at Crankcase for four. How many stars are you?
Seven.
So six, seven. No bold two there. So four, seven, bold one. Two for a white bold one. Seven, eight, nine, ten, pierce, one, two, three, four, five, six.
Five. Pierce six?
Yep. That Fusion Boar is such a good card. And it's over to you.
Sure. Transform that.
Yep. So you got a proper squawking. That's the price we pay for living by the sea.
It's not that bad, you get used to it, eh?
Yeah.
War of Trishan. On him.
I'll obviously just put the three damage here. Well, that's annoying.
And we'll play Urban Camo on Crankcase.
Mm-hmm.
And come in at Perceptor.
Calm, he's untapped.
Oh yeah, sorry. Fangry then.
Yep. 2-1. You've not drawn many cards, have you, this time? You haven't been able to inflate it. In fact, you've got one card in hand.
Oh, one card in hand, yeah.
Yeah, that's not great. Draw a card. Flip Perceptor, Fusion Borer. So 5, 8, pierce three here.
Mm-hmm.
9, 10.
Take five.
Yes. With scraps. We ready up?
Sure.
Excuse me. Here comes Sights. You've had a bit of a duff draw, like for card draw, you haven't really ripped any.
From that.
Yes.
Play Mission Briefing.
It's the first one of those you've seen, isn't it?
I think I had one in the last game. And on Covercraft.
That's starting to really get on my nerves.
That's a good sign.
Yes. Oh, there we go.
Alright, and then I'm coming with Sights at Perceptor.
Mm-hmm.
Focus, get rid of that.
Mm-hmm. There you go, there's a pierce. That's going to do something. It's a four.
Four pierce will.
Three. Take three. Ouch. Go to six. Ooh. Okay, over to me.
Yeah.
I'm going to flip Perceptor.
This is annoying.
It's really well designed because I only have to flip to Perceptor. The others can just stay as they are. I will take this part. Going to play Fusion Bora here. Supporting five. I'll attack with six gun into Sunstorm. Because I'm allowed to, so it's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm going to discard a weapon. 9, 10, 11.
What is it doing, discard a weapon?
It gets plus X attack where X is its attack. So okay. 4, 7, 10, 11, 12. 13 Pierce 1. Pierce 4, sorry.
So I'm gonna take 9.
Which is enough to kill.
It's game over pretty much, man, isn't it?
Not looking good. That supporting fire is brutal. Like, I am liking supporting fire. It's ridiculous. Well, you think your guy's safe, don't you? You're like, oh, he's fine from...
Well, not really, no. I know you've got that card.
Now you know I've got it, yes.
But yeah, before we do.
Like, under normal circumstances, you're like, oh, well, he's fine, you know.
Right. So, me?
Mm-hmm.
Draw. Pep talk.
I think you had a particularly poor draw this time as well.
Mm-hmm.
At the end of the turn, I'm going. Angry crankcase.
Yeah, you've killed his friend, he's annoyed. I shouldn't have done that. Oh my goodness.
Put it back in your hand, because there's no point.
No.
Put this back in your hand.
No, yeah, sorry. I'm not very good, tired. Yeah. Okay, well, I might just play it on. You might kill it, won't you? Fine, I'll just wait.
I won't do anything.
Right, what I'll do is I'll Give him some pudding instead.
Okay, that's a utility, so it stays. Urban Camo is a utility.
Okay. Oh, cool.
That's why it's in the deck, because it's great.
Right, okay. Finally sorted out what I'm doing.
That's what you like out, yeah?
Yeah.
Five.
Five as well.
He's dead. No matter what, I flip, because there's no blues in here. Right, I'm going to be sensible this time and not put all my eggs in the one basket. So we're going to put plus three here, PS4 there. I'm going to put this in the utility slot. Okay.
The thing is, it did make it, so I had to kill the other one last time, so it was kind of a good play.
What's that?
When you put them all on the head last time.
Yeah, but I didn't need to. I could have just put the PS4 on and, you know.
Yeah, but then I probably would have attacked the other one.
Yeah.
So it meant I had to attack that
one. It's like, if you don't kill this, this little guy's going to run around murdering things.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's my turn, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to be ready up.
Yes.
Do we ready up? Who have I attacked with? Have I only attacked with six gun? No, we don't ready up. So you attack with him into Perceptor. Then I attacked with six gun into Sunstorm. Yeah, we just not ready up yet. I've got two attacks.
Okay.
It's not going to be very good, I'm afraid.
That's fine.
I'm going to flip Perceptor.
Gonna be ridiculous.
It is gonna be a little bit ridiculous. Let's choose alt mode. So everyone in alt takes one.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna put this in his weapon slot. And I'll come in a crankcase for 4, 7, 10 bold one. 1, 2 bold one. 12 pierce 2.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, nine.
Take three. That was a good block. Let's put these eggs in together anyway. And then Perceptor's going to come in for 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 pierce 4. Same target. 9, 10, 11, PS4.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. What are you doing, sorry?
3, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Take four.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, yeah.
So good.
Yes. We'll get bashing shield.
It's a bit like a lessening frustration, this is.
I've been able to really slap hard. In both games, supporting fire has done serious work.
Yeah.
It's a really good card. And then we're ready up. I don't think four sites is going to be able to do it.
No. Draw. Got my fusion bore.
Angry sites.
Yeah. Unfortunately not angry enough. Let's go for Perceptor.
Yeah.
Don't really make any difference, does it? Oh, hang on. This is my focus, isn't it? So I'll scrap that one.
Sure. Six pierce four.
Yeah.
Five. Go to 11. I nearly die. And draw a card. I'll just place a point five here. Mm-hmm. So 5, 8,
why
11.
Are you
Just get plus one attack.
Oh, okay.
So 4, 5, 8, 11. 1, 2, 2 for a white bowl. 1. So 13 pierce 1.
Take 9. Die.
Yes. I think you had a particularly poor draw, but I think again it's highlights where there's a real shame, like where the game has been left.
With regards to
where blue is, like blue hasn't been left as a really good strategy.
No, it's a shame. I really like this deck.
You know, there are cards that you can put in your deck that are good against black pips, good against orange pips. So you're like End Hostility, Stable Cover. What's the other thing? There's a point defense system, reduces the pierce by 2. So there are things you can take. But it's almost like you have to take them main.
Yeah, well, that's the thing. If no other colours have to take them, then it's putting you at a massive disadvantage, isn't it? Really, would it?
Yeah. Well, if you think about it, say you want to play 3 point defence, 3 stable cover, 3 end hostilities, 3 maybe, I don't know, infiltrate or something like that to cancel stuff like belligerence.
Mm.
Like, that's 12 cards. When you're only playing 40, that's, you know, you've only got 28 business cards. And the rest, it's...
I don't know if you'd ever play all of them, would you? That'd be a bit crazy. Well, I suppose if there is a lot of black around, but...
There's a lot of black around. Like, aggro in general. Aggro has been left as the dominant thing. So, it'd be interesting to see, like, you know, there's some proposals for, like, non-official rules committees. Very similar to, like, Magic's Commander, or EDH, whatever you want to call it. Rules committee, and there's talk of potential fan design cards. Obviously they'd have to be play tested and balanced, so it'd be interesting to see whether, you know, this game lives or dies now, doesn't it, on the support of the community.
Do
you know,
keep playing it, and yeah. It's a real shame, isn't it, because we know a couple of people who've just really started playing.
Yes. Yeah.
So it's a real shame for them, because what, like, say for example, my nephew, he got a box for his birthday, like at the
weeks
end of June.
Ago. Yeah, weeks yeah. ago, wasn't it? A few weeks ago.
And so obviously he's really good.
Yeah, the thing is, like, you can still play the game. The game can still be played.
Yeah, yeah.
But it's up to the community to keep it going. You know, locally here in Plymouth, I know Antics are going to be running some events because they got all of the WPN promos and stuff for this wave. So I've got all the launch promos and stuff, so Tidal Wave and some of the other bits. So they're still going to do stuff. I'm still hoping to, once I return to the store, which is hopefully going to be soonish, to run Transformers Tuesday like I used to do. But it lives or dies on whether people come. And like, I think it just depends on it, really. That's...
It would be really nice, I think, if they actually did one last official event so people could actually use their Wave 5 stuff that they've
like
spent
a big,
all that money
big,
on. Yeah, like a big event.
Yeah, I think that's like the reason for a lot of soreness within the community is like Wave 5 has literally just dropped here in the UK at the end of May. So it's only been out for, what, 7 weeks or something. Mm. And then it's like, oh, you know, it seems... I don't think there's ever a good time to announce you're going to end the game, but particularly after people have dropped money, I think you're right. Like, it would be nice to have something.
Yeah, well, I mean, the thing is there is a really good community. And I mean, the thing is, with Magic, I'm sure people will come up with some, like, fun variants that you can play, and there probably already is some that you can do.
Yeah.
Which means you can carry on playing with the cards. So, I'm sure there'd be that sort of thing around.
I think that's the main thing. You've still got your cards, no matter what. Like, no matter what you do with it, like, you've still got your cards, you can still play a fun game, you know. We play on a casual basis anyway, you know, so we're not playing like top tier stuff. And obviously Aiden, you know, Aiden's just really
love playing it.
Yeah, you know, he was he was a bit like upset the other day about the whole thing, wasn't he? So you know, like, because he's just really grasped it as well. Like, I'd say he's properly grasped the mechanics now and everything.
Yeah, his well, I mean, it was just really his remembering to tidy things up and, you know, that kind of thing, wasn't it, that needed working on.
He's getting there, you know, bless him, he's six, you know, I think that's an achievement in itself, like, to play this game at 6 years old is it's very good, you know. So yeah, thanks everyone for watching. We're going to keep it coming. I'm going to be building some more new decks, I think, over the next week. So we're going to have some new teams. Might revisit some old teams.
And any suggestions?
Yeah, anything you want to see, please say, because we are well up for random craziness.
Thank you, Rogue, for suggesting that crazy deck that kicked my butt.
Yeah, that deck is it's good. I think supporting fire I completely discounted that card. It's like, that's a blank pip, doesn't seem that good. And it's horrible.
Yeah.
Horrible, horrible. Yeah. We'll see you next time, everyone. Thanks very much for watching.
Thanks, bye.
Bye.